All right, guys, welcome back to Elevate. The whole group's here. It's Tony.
AG2 Times.
And yo, we're listening to Sfera's EP. So we already did Italiano Anthem. We did Mamma Mia. Mamma Mia got blocked. I don't know when it's going to come out, but we did those two. So there's only three more songs to do. I've been waiting to do Sfera Basta, Russian, Easy, and Fabio Foreign. And this is crazy. Nice. I think this is... So I'm pretty sure Sfera has collabed with an American artist before, video-wise. But besides that, this is his first time, like, doing a video with, like, in Brooklyn, bro. Yeah, like, that's crazy.
He was there. He was posted in Brooklyn.
That's what I'm saying. So I'm excited to check this out, guys. Man, like...
With the woos.
Dude, this is huge steps for Italian industry, man. Especially Sfera. So we're going to check this out, man. Let's go. Shout out Billion Heads, Money Gang. Oh! And by the way, I caught this. Hold up. They had the fucking... Sfera had the Trap Star.
Yeah.
Oh, collab. That's lit.
Yo, shout out Sfera, man. I caught, yo. Dope.
That's lit.
Italiano. It's hard, no?
That's fucking
that's
fire.
Hard fuck. It came in today. Perfect.
That's the back.
That's the back.
That's the
back.
That's fucking tough. And that's the front Italiano's on the front?
Yeah.
That's fucking lit.
Isn't that tough?
The back's crazy.
Yeah, the back is, bro. I need to cut up like green cakes.
It's like a fucking church stained glass.
Yeah, bro. No, actually, I wanted to cut that so bad. I was like, no, this is too tough. All right, you ready? Oh, he said. He also, I know Sfera sampled another Italian song in this.
On this one?
Yeah, like a classic.
That's so crazy. Look at that. Sfera Fabio.
I know. Russia. And it's directed by Late Milk. Hey, Russian! Gira al contrario, la lanciata sul mio IP. Mentre fischia le gomme delle SRT. Non mi parlare di strada. He's wearing the Raptors shorts too, fam. That's mod, bro. Oh my god. You can tell it Late Milk's fire. He's doing all like the background effects and shit. Hard.
Look at that newspaper that just flew in the camera.
That's actually so tough. He's wearing the shorts, fam.
That's so fire.
I gotta rock that more, bro. So hard, bro. Yo, you see that chain? Yo, there's like a chain there. Same, bro.
Watch your mouth. They see me in reroute.
Yo, Fabio Loki killed it, bro.
Yeah, he killed it.
Dude, you're right, though. When Fabio first came out,
People were fucking playing me for Big Drip. People, my ass listened to Big Drip.
Yeah, bro. I'm going to be 100% honest, bro. When Fabio first came out, I didn't fuck with him like that, but literally, like, as time went on,
he's not doing as much albums as he was before, though.
Yeah, his albums were crazy.
Like, his albums were kind of overdoing it, but now like he's just doing it, but now it's...
I fuck with him now.
Yeah. He's all better now.
He found his sound.
Yeah. And he's grown on a lot of people. Yo, that was hard, man. I know Spare was probably so gassed to do this shit.
100%.
Like, yo, I'm like proud of him for real, man. Like, that's fucking dope.
I couldn't stop smiling.
I know, man.
I was smiling the whole fucking video.
I want more of that shit. Look at this guy. But yo, so that was just one track. Now we got two more tracks off the EP. We already did the Italiano anthem. We did Mamma Mia. Now there's two more tracks, and one is with Bia. Fucking Bia. Bia's that bitch, bro. She's so bad, fam. So bad. So the next one is we'll do Bia last. We'll do Sola featuring Mike Towers. Now I think Mike Towers is actually a Spanish artist.
Oh shit.
Because that name just sounds familiar. But I have no idea, so we're gonna listen to it.
Is this gonna be one video?
Yeah, I'm gonna do it one video. So yeah, next is Sola, Mike Towers for Basta.
I need that Bia.
Bro, the Bia one is next. Now there was no videos or visualizer, okay. So it's just off the Spotify. Hey, otro te caliente cuando tenga frío. Ya no estoy pa' tu juego si te duele lloras. I like her, like this man in the high pitch. I was right. Yeah, late night driving, fuck, city night, it'd be like in Miami, yo, blast that shit like in Miami, that'd be fire. That might be honestly one of my favorite Sfera collabs with a Spanish artist.
I like the vibe.
It was slow, easy.
Yeah. And it didn't go like over the top. Yeah. It kind of stayed. Yeah, you know what I mean? I fucked with it for sure.
That's why, sounds like this, like it's like steady, like vibe. Yeah. That's the ones that you say.
You can just like play it in the background and just vibe.
Yes,
that's
the
ones that you say you take a drive to.
Yeah,
like, every song we've done, and it's like, oh, you can drive to this. It's always been like a type of vibe like that.
Yeah. So next we got X6 featuring Bia. I've heard Bia's part, and it's funny as hell, bro.
Is it?
Yeah. You'll hear it. You know how she goes, good morning? You know she does that shit?
Yeah.
But, like, just wait. But, yo, I heard Bia with Russ the first time with that song. Hey, Russ!
Imagine the video with this. Yeah.
babe, ti prego fai serio. Mi castro dentro di lei come un pezzo di Lego.
This is, you know, this is another driving kind of yeah, track. Yeah, you just like, you know, kind of blast, yeah, yeah, you know what I mean? 100%. You just let it go.
Bambine, fa la brassa come un bazooka, ehi. Rushan, passami la palla, faccio
pop pop. Sto
con la mia banda, faccio pop pop. Sai che sono pronto a fare pop pop. Orologi non playing, Jay.
It's already stuck in my head, though. It's catchy.
Non entra nel bar,
nice shit.
A piedi per terra, ma se fumo la mia testa nello space. Spendo tutti i giorni questi soldi come non fossero miei. I tuoi amici sono proprio come i tuoi gioielli, tutti fake. Tutti fake, tutti fake.
Buongiorno, buongiorno.
Buongiorno, I told you.
Good morning.
Yo, come, she always does that shit.
I'm in the business to take what's for me. We make a movie or porno.
He yo, these fucking voice like is crazy. That's
what the police are. I'm from the cellar. I'm living like a novella. I'm feeling Marta Bella.
Yo, B reminds me of a, like, I don't know how to, like, define her, because she, I get, like, she raps kind of like Young M.A. in a way, but Young M.A. is more, like,
yeah,
more bars and shit, but her voice kind of sounds, like, kind of just reminds me of Young M.A. in a bit.
Young M.A. was, like, a girl. Like,
a girly girl? Girl? Yeah.
Yeah, imagine.
But
imagine.
But I, at the same time, I also get,
Young M.A. be a fucking
kid. The porno, that porno she was talking about with Young M.A. Yeah. But she also gives me Coi Leray vibes.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, yeah.
No?
Yeah.
So kind of like a bit of both, but...
How do you think she's soft with her voice?
Yeah, like, she has a nice voice, man. I can't lie, so... Young M.A.
Il suo culo è grosso, non entra nei balmi. Sono nato pronto, dimmi il posto, ok. Non ho stammi addosso, non so manco chi sei. A 200 su un X6. Quando passo fanno ehi, ehi. Ho i piedi per terra, ma se fumo la mia testa nello space. Spendo tutti i giorni questi soldi come non fossero miei. I tuoi amici sono...
Yo, that was a fucking sick little EP, man. Was it like six songs?
Six for six.
Bro. Yeah, bro. It was
six for six. Yeah.
It was actually a fire EP. Also counting Italiano Anthem, and Mamma Mia. Yo, that was a fucking sick EP. Yeah. Sick EP, man. I fuck with that heavy.
Shut the fuck up, you goon.
But yo, shout out Spera Basta, everybody on the project. Yeah. So yeah, I fucked with it for sure.
Yeah.
We gotta do it in between, so it doesn't ruin it, fam.
Just cut that,
Dude, now he's choking. Yo, every time he drinks, he has like a fucking... Does your dog do that too? When he drinks water and then he just fucking dies?
And coughs.
Yeah, crazy, bro. Yeah. This guy fucking dies. But guys, I fucked with the EP for sure. Russian did his thing.
Shout out Russian.
Yeah, bro. Russian did his thing.
He killed every track.
But he does this every time, so I'm not surprised.
Yeah.
Like, he's
ever consistent. Since... what was that fucking song?
I think my favorite Russian beat was Only the Team.
Yeah, that was a good one, bro.
That was a crazy track.
The one was fair, Pablo.
Yeah.
That's a Russian beat, man. That was a hard one. I was gonna say like Narco. I can't remember what it was called, but yeah, Pablo. That was a fire track.
That was a banger.
Russian and Sfera, man. That was a good collab, and it's weird because he's Jamaican.
Yeah.
Right. But I fucked with it. But guys, we'll see you in the next one. We're doing a lot of reactions this week, so stay tuned. It's been Tony.
You're us.
AJ 2 times.
Easy guys.
Peace.